showing off my new skirt. It is curtains. It's three curtains. They're chiffon curtains that I had for many years. And I flipped them in half, put a ribbon through the drill, satin string, but later off with ribbon. And that's it. Then there it is. And there's, what do you call it? A funny little long dress thing for, I do always these things, we have to do a lot of those. So, anyway. It's on my waist today, so I'm kind of happy a little bit, just a little bit of my waist. It's weird, I'm starting to look into the empty as where I live rather than look at what do you call it? What's the visual? I'm starting to look at the empty space. And that's better. Anyway, it's going slow though, I swear. When you're older, it just goes slower maybe. They say it. It's not fair. It's not true. I think I'm just... it's nothing about me. Maybe it is metabolism and all of that. Fun to open up, isn't it? It's fun to open up the chest. This area is very important. You have to look like these silhouettes all the time, you know? Perfect silhouettes. Anyway, so it'll be a fun flea off, but is it flea off? Yeah, I guess. Flee from me. Got my pink tights on. I got my pink tights. I'm darning my point shoes. Now this is fun. I'm sure everybody's enjoying this. I'm taking now, because I'm a lazy darner, but I know they keep the shoes a lot better. Now if you take this satin ribbon, I'm like a satin ribbon seller. I should put a link and then get some money, but I'm not good at that. So anyway, so you put the satin and you swirl it, and then you just sew. And hopefully you haven't put too much of that, what do you call it, that hardener or the inks or anything like that on it. Because sometimes the hardener, you can't get the needles through. And then there was something else. Wait, I'm not done. So now we are having fun. There was a woman I saw, a dancer, I think she's in Austria, she was there, right here across, where you actually just start filling in, you take an old shoe and you just fill in with the thread. And so to preserve the shoe, and then you go up the sides, on the bottoms, and it's all sewn. You have to sew and get in there with that needle, and it does, it stiffens up the shoe. And so you can take a soft shoe that you don't ever rise on releve again and make it a soft releve riser. So it does work. I don't know, possibly you can do that at the very beginning, but I'm not good at that. A lot of darning at the very beginning. I have a bunch of shoes though, so I'm glad for that. I haven't bored the heck out of you people. I have over 20 pair, and half of them are new. Half of them are pretty much brand new, so I'm pretty good with having a Spitzenschuhe. Oh my gosh. Oh. Dun dun tia.